I'm in Castle Park in Colchester, and the obelisk behind me marks the location where on the 28th of August 1648, following the end of the siege of Colchester, the two Royalist captains, Sir Charles Lucas and Sir George Lisle, were shot on the orders of the Parliamentarian General, Sir Thomas Fairfax. This is the location of the last execution in Colchester.